Hello friends, my name is Nilesh Patel and in this video we are going to talk about some amazing cities of United States. First of all, we will talk about New York City. In 1664, New York City was named after Duke of York. New York City is most populated city of United States. Did you know if New York City were a country, it would have 12th highest GDP in the world? And it is also famous for its various tourist spots like Statue of Liberty. Now we will talk about Las Vegas. As we heard when the name of Las Vegas, first of all we come to know about casinos and various other spots. Las Vegas was founded in 1905. Las Vegas is located in Clark County of Southern Nevada. Las Vegas is 28th most populated city in the world. Did you know Las Vegas is financial and commercial capital of Nevada? Las Vegas is also famous for its casinos and it is also called casino capital of the world. Now we will talk about Miami. Miami is famous for its beaches. Miami is best place for cruise. Here you will find many kind of cruise. Now we will talk about Los Angeles, California. As when we heard the name California, first thing came in our mind is Hollywood. Here we will find many kind of celebrities and actors. The famous one is Marilyn Monroe and Tom Cruise, which we know, and they are famous for their profession and their acting. Here you will also find some beaches, and it is also famous for its oil. Los Angeles, in 1892, oil was discovered in Los Angeles. By 1923, Los Angeles produced 1/4 of the world's oil. Did you know? If Los Angeles were its own country, its economy would be bigger than Saudi Arabia, Switzerland, and Sweden. If you like this video, subscribe to my channels and hit the bell button for latest updates. Thanks for watching.